And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG Chick, and wow, frame rate hits 31 frames a second, 42, 49, 40, 41, looking around, 48, 5, 46, 50, 41, we're all over the place. At least we're above 30. So let's... let's go back to the Nexus. Because we have the... ooh, interesting, cool. I didn't think that was going to happen. Let's get a good look at it, huh? I just want to see something. If I can rotate it the correct way. Yeah, that's cool. You can see through. Okay. Station sabotage. We have to continue task. Path of a hero. So, station name is Nexus, obviously. It's not completed yet. 15, almost 15 and a half kilometers when completed. I guess we're not completed. Anchorage wheel diameter, 5.3 kilometers under construction. Headquarters of the Andromeda Initiative, the Nexus is a massive space station designed to anchor the returning arcs, process resources, and support colonists before their departure to new worlds. All new arrivals must pass quarantine. System activate scanner. Next level AVP. Okay. All the scanner does is... zoom in. I guess because we don't need to scan the Nexus. System view.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, that's cool. Anomaly? Oh, this? Well, that's just where we are. I guess that's the anomaly? Oh, that's the anomaly. Gong's in. Well, I definitely want to look at all this stuff. How do I...
anomaly detected.
Anomaly detected here.
Probe away.
Oh, I probed! I didn't even mean to do that. Oh, deploy probe.
Deploying probe.
Okay. I guess we're not finding anything.
Deploying probe. I'm picking up something.
Here? What'd you pick up? Scanning.
Probe away.
She picked up something but didn't say what it was. Okay.
I'm picking up something.
What about these moving things?
Deploying probe.
Can't help but think I'm supposed to do something else that's not apparent to me right now? That looks like a black hole, doesn't it? It gets bigger when we move away. If I hit 5... oh.
Probe
like that. That's cool. Are we... We're not landing, okay. The visuals here are really nice. And I do like the theme here as well, the theme music. Okay, so here we got our planet descriptions. Gongzhen is a small but scorching world, partially due to a crushing nitrogen carbon dioxide atmosphere. Evidence suggests its icy ring was once a small comet. What's that? Anything? That's pretty cool, like storms on the surface. I don't know if I'm supposed to be looking for... well, anything. Activate scanner. Oh, that just... okay, that brings me back here. Okay. Okay. I guess there's nothing to do here.
Anomaly detected.
Okay, so we are there. What is that little thing on the side? See that? I don't know if that means anything. Well, let's go to phase in. I really like this whole point of view, kind of, yeah, moving towards the planet. Very nicely done.
I'm picking up something.
Okay. Might get old after the, you know, 200th time. Alright. Cool. Anomaly. Wait.
Deploying probe. I found something.
I found something! An active volcano. Shield volcano with current effusive eruption. Lava composition is basalt flow with unknown materials. This volcano has recently erupted. Fazing's unusually strong gravity, 3.2 gravities, means the lava flow is localized and may be valuable for study. Okay, can we study it? I guess we press 5. I got experience. Anything else? Are we gathering the material, or did I already gather the material? Okay. I guess there's nothing else to be found. Anything else? Do you pick up some things? Oh, it tells us, okay. Do you pick up some things by looking around like this? Or is it everything already found? Okay. So we're 50% done with this system.
I'm picking up something.
And we've scanned 2 out of 50 planets. Okay, let's check out H599. Oh, we wanna... I already scanned it. We wanna go towards it. Which is how? That's 5. Oh, 5 as well. Oh, never mind. Actually, technically, probably mapped. Yeah, it's my middle, it's my interaction key. That's why it's 5, okay.
Anomaly detected.
Really like this. I'm really impressed by all this. I'll tell you that much. It's really easy to scroll around the planets. It's easy to miss something. Oh, I didn't read the description for the other planet. So H599, with its distinctive ring, H599 was used as a rendezvous point during the Nexus's early attempts at exploration. Pilots still use the term a 99 run for a short journey with numerous hazards.
Probe away.
I missed it. Duh.
Probes launched.
There you go.
Detecting what's left of a ship.
Oh, cool. Wreckage. It's the Nexus 4623, ship named Caryatid. Crew complement of 5, reported missing, presumed lost. The Caryatid is heavily damaged and adrift, but salvageable. Alright, so I interact. Leather wrapping. Oh, I found a bunch of stuff. Look at all this. Portable rebreather. Polymer casing. Focusing module. So most of this stuff, it kind of flew by rather quickly, didn't it? But most of this stuff is just stuff I can sell to a vendor, I'm guessing. Some of the leather wrappings I recognized. So there's nothing else to do here. I guess they're all dead. And I've... Yeah. Starship wreckage. So I keep wondering if there's something else we have to find this way. I mean, maybe, maybe not. Still learning, guys. So if I hit escape, oh, it just brings me out like that. I have to go system view.
I'm picking up something.
You sure are. So Gong Zan we looked at. Phase in. I think I missed this description. Look at that orange star all the way. I veered away from it. Gong Zheng is a small but scorching world, partially due to a crushing nitrogen carbon dioxide atmosphere. Evidence suggests its icy ring was once a small comet. Okay.
Anomaly right. Detected.
Anomaly detected. So we are 66% done. We have Ma Wen. Oh, look at that over there. That's a pretty interesting looking cluster of something or other.
Probe away. Anomaly found.
Oh! We found element 0 here. I didn't realize that was in the system. Or are we leaving the system? Nice. Cool. According to this, we're still in the system. Element 0 deposit. An unusually rich deposit of element 0. This appears to be a primary source broken up by a space-time distortions in the Scourge. Cool. That's awesome. Element 0 looks beautiful, doesn't it? So I got plus 27 of it. Okay. That's cool. What's that? Yeah, I do want to look at that stuff, but we kind of skipped over Ma Huan. We went through it. Oh no, we're still there, moving towards, got it. Cool, with one moon and rings really far away outside. The rings are farther away from the moon. This moon. Can't scan. Ma Huan is largely composed of hydrogen and methane. Its relative proximity to the Nexus makes it a useful core discharge site. Plans for a helium-3 skimming station are in progress. We're 100%. We've explored everything. Wish we could get a description of this moon. I like looking at it, though. That's for sure. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the system exploration. I just completely... Yeah. I got lucky with that one. I'm like, what the hell is that? So I can't scan that. And I can't scan that. Okay, let's go towards the Nexus then. Our first system done, guys. Pretty awesome. Look at that twinkle on the horizon. That's us. Oh, that was quite a jarring stop. Okay, docking bay. So if we just go... Do you wish to disembark? Yes. We have a few things we have to do. And just like that, we're there. FTL drive inside the system. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we kind of disembarked in a cutscene, so I didn't expect that to be happening. Right, we need to meet this Asari journalist. Is that it?
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Oh, there you are. I'm back here.
Ryder, isn't it? Keri T'Vessa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tans asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
If you blinked, guys, you missed that, literally. I think Quicksilver just ran through the scene. Sorry, I was so distracted I wasn't really paying attention to what she was saying. Well, you're passionate about this.
Nice to see someone so devoted to her work.
That's kind. Sometimes the camera makes people shy away from me.
That's a shame.
So that's what I need. The truth, I mean. Someone needs to record the history we're making.
I think that's very noble.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
Won't you be pissing off Tan?
He don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pull funding we don't have? Mm. I'm game if you are.
Sure. I'll take part.
Okay. Interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
Anticipated issues. I think no. We need to do better. Of course, Tan's not going to be happy with us.
We still have to fix them. Everyone, leaders included, needs to pitch in. Let's be honest about these challenges and how we're going to face them.
Right.
Nice. Won't make you popular with the leaders, but it's good to hear.
Yeah.
Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. This was more fun than I expected. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
Okay.
Hi there.
Can't you record them all now and then edit them into short bursts?
Hi there.
I'll take that as a no.
Don't shove the crate off the... You shoved the crate off the ramp. Where do they find these people?
Let's see if she has anything different to say.
Keeping tabs on things back here?
Yeah, I try to watch what's going on while we're away, but it's nice to check in person.
Oh, come on, relax a little.
Shore leave is for relaxation. Take some time off. Get a massage.
Not on shore leave.
Can Tyrians even get massages?
Sort of. We get vibrations through the carapace with a hammer.
A hammer?
Not for me. I'm fine, just people watching.
So I don't think we got to look around this area, did we? No. They kind of ran us right to the cutscenes and stuff. So we got to look around. And then we'll see if we could advance those other quests. Although they're not showing up on the map.
Heya.
Heya.
Nice to see you again.
I'm not going to buy anything right now. Oh, we can sell our stuff, though. These are our items. I'm going to hold on to the hammer for now. It's too bad I can't actually give it to a Krogan. From what I understand, you can't really give any items to any of your squad mates, which is awfully limiting. Right, sell for credits. Or sell all salvage. I just wanted to see what we have. Shield focusing module. Flexible polymer casing. Modified energy cell. Portable rebreather. Alright, sell all salvage. And we have 1600 credits. We'll confirm. Now we have 1930 credits. Thank you very much. Howdy.
Sure. Let me know what materials you need and I'll find you something.
That's a relief.
Thanks for helping out.
Hey there.
They don't really sell much. I mean, say much.
Hey.
Yeah. Now, if I look here... The only difference is... You don't get someone going, hey, or hey there, before looking at items. Oh, there's a novena here.
Welcome, traveler. How may I assist?
Pathfinder headquarters, yeah.
Tell me about the Pathfinder headquarters.
The Pathfinder headquarters is located within the Operations Center. It will proudly collect the work of our daring explorers for years to come. It is also where Director Jaren Tan oversees the initiative.
We have been here. We just walked through here when it was all dark and stuff when we first found the Nexus. Yeah, I thought we were going to get in some kind of fight or something. Hydroponics Bay.
What goes on in hydroponics?
Hydroponics is an essential element of the Nexus's life support system. It provides the station with vital oxygen and food supplies.
Fruits and veggies.
Feel free to stop by and see our botanist, Dr. Camden. He always enjoys speaking with visitors.
I talked to him, I don't remember. Tech labs?
Tell me about the tech labs.
Initiative scientists are hard at work in the tech labs, analyzing data and samples acquired within Andromeda. The resulting information is then used to further initiative research and outpost creation. Please be aware, access to the tech labs is restricted to essential personnel only.
Cultural Exchange Center.
What's the Cultural Exchange Center?
The Cultural Center is intended as an educational venue for any new alien species we meet. By teaching them about the initiative, we hope to foster an air of cooperation and understanding.
Okay. Recreation here?
What do people around here do for fun?
Due to resource constraints, the Nexus's recreational venues are limited to the Vortex.
The Vortex?
The Vortex is a social establishment where colonists can gather to relax or enjoy a drink. Please remember, consumption of alcohol while operating machinery or piloting spacecraft is strictly prohibited.
Okay, can I get to this Vortex now that things are unlocked, maybe?
That's all.
It has been my pleasure.
That's worth checking. We'll see if Ryder can dance any better than Shepard. Figure out if that's a vacuum cleaner or some kind of jetpack. So where's the botanist? Everything growing okay? Okay. Vehicle merchant? Arms and armor. Vehicle. General merchant? There's a vehicle merchant? Those appear empty.
Oh, hello, Pathfinder.
Hello, hello there. So, general merchant. So I'm guessing the vehicle merchant is not here yet, because we haven't used a vehicle. Where does this go? Oh, to the tram? Okay. Oh my god, what? She literally slowed down. Did we go up here? We can't go up there. That's horrible. Terrible, terrible. Habitation deck, cryo bay, operations. Wait, I just didn't want to do that. Common area. Oh my god, she literally slows down. 30 something frames a second. So now we're in docking area. Or common area is the same as docking area. If I zoom way in, we can see this cryo bay. I can't zoom in anymore. Habitation deck and operations. We can go up. Oh, which brings us outside. If I do that, do I go right to the Tempest? I think I do. And then what's this? That won't open. Okay. Return to okay, it just goes right to the Tempest. Okay, so there's no actual area that I can get to. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Cryo Bay. And see if what I have to uncover there. My girlfriend's still in stasis. There's nobody in this room. For me to be seeing their dialogues. Information wall. So that's it. There's nothing to do here. Alright. Sorry guys. There's no one important hanging out here. There's nothing to do here. I could check him on my brother.
I'll make it right, Dash. Legs feeling a little better. I promise.
Looks like the muscle's bruised. Good news.
Is this the guy that we're talking about that who retired?
Back for a visit?
Harry? This is Harry.
So you and Lexi swapped jobs?
Right, that's Harry.
You know that moment when you realize you're just getting too old? Right, look who I'm talking to. Trust me, it happens.
Seen this.
For me, it was Habitat 7. Watching you guys running around, dodging lightning and the cat, it's a young man's game. Pains me to admit it, but it's passed me by. So it made sense that Lexi and I switched places. She's younger. Well, for Asari. They're still teenagers when they're 200.
Yep.
And she's one hell of a doctor. She'll serve the Tempest well.
Right, so I didn't realize this was Harry, because I just know him as Dr. Carlyle.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
Harry.
I'll be here if you need me.
So, no change in our brother. Yeah, the thing they screwed up was we already talked to him, and he said he was thinking he wasn't going to be going with us on the Tempest. He wasn't going to be joining us. He was going to stay, you know, on the Hyperion. And then we're all surprised when he's not the doctor on the Hyperion, even after we had talked to the Asari doctor and exchanged a couple lines, or she said a couple lines. Habitation deck. I know there's something else we have to do here. It's regarding the saboteur, I believe. But for that, we need to go to operations.